No, there's no question about that. And I don't think that people realize how much we do invest, mm-hmm. you know, in all those areas. And I think they're all good things that we're doing. Mental health part of it is outstanding for young people. The medical attention they get, the nutrition aspects that, you know, we give them, the academic support that we give them. I mean, it's endless in terms of how we invest in players.